the U.S. government also has to be prepared to respond itself, and I think it is, including by increasing sanctions, by diplomatic efforts to have other partners engage in sanctions, and to take military strikes when necessary, including to degrade infrastructure and on some occasions to actually take out the individuals who've been plotting those attacks against our interests.